I don't know what it is about these translucent crystal floating spheres that captivates us. I do know that the reaction to them is the same across the board. Everywhere in the world, adults, teens, and toddlers all react the same way. They are touched somewhere deep inside. They're fascinated by what they see. And it's beautiful to behold.
I think what fascinates me most is when I see the adults drawn to it. It's like it's talking to the inner child, reminding them of when they were young. When life was simple and slower paced.
Airborne bubbles do not stay still. They're constantly in motion and constantly morphing. The bubble is an art form in and of itself. Every week we discover a new fresh perspective on the art of blowing bubbles. Bubbles don't just move, they ebb, flow, and dance with elegance and grace in midair. Like modern dance or ballet, they have a certain timing, rhythm, and pace that fixates us. There is an art to blowing bubbles. It is a combination of pH balance solution, carefully designed and engineered blowing tools, temperature and climate control, lighting, synchronization, deliberate formation, and natural algorithms that produce a breathtaking bubble art form. And their colorful striations look much like abstract impressionist paintings and sculpture of the highest quality. The translucent glassy surface adds to its mesmerizing attraction. On a sunny day, it gleams and shimmers, emitting the light of the sun, and mirrors the sky while throwing off radiant prismic colors. But they're equally as stunning and as brilliant at night. It is undeniably a fantastic work of art.
We love sharing the art of bubble blowing with others.